Exercise 2.4, question number 8. Discuss the nature of the roots. So first we should know what is the nature of the roots of the quadratic equation. So we have seen the general form of a quadratic equation is ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0. Now let us find out the value of b square minus 4ac. The nature of the roots is depending upon this value of b square minus 4ac. If b square minus 4ac is greater than 0, then the roots are real and distinct. Roots are real and distinct. That means it will have two roots. Both the roots will be different numbers. The second case is if b square minus 4ac is equal to 0. If it is equal to 0, roots are real and equal. There will be two roots. Both the roots will be equal numbers. And the third case is if b square minus 4ac is negative number, that is less than 0, then the roots are imaginary. Roots are imaginary. So nature of the roots means this is the thing. Now the question is, first subdivision, minus x square plus 3x plus 1 is equal to 0. So this is the quadratic equation. This is the quadratic equation for which we have to find out the nature of the roots. So we have to compare the question with ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0. Find out the value of a. A is minus 1, b is equal to 3, c is equal to 1. After comparing, we get the values of a, b, c. With this, I have to find out the value of b square minus 4ac. B square, that means 3 square. 3 square is 9 minus 4 into a is minus 1, c is 1. So we will have 9 plus 4. 9 plus 4 is 13, and 13 is greater than 0. That means it is positive number. And if it is greater than 0, we have learned that roots are real and distinct. So roots are real and distinct. This is our first subdivision. The second subdivision, 4x square minus x minus 2 is equal to 0. Now we have to find out the nature of the roots for this particular equation. So let me compare with the general form ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. So we will have a is equal to 4, b is equal to minus 1, and c is equal to minus 2. Now we have to find out the nature of the roots means we have to find out the value for b square minus 4ac. So b square means minus 1 whole square minus 4 into a is 4 and c is minus 2. Minus 1 whole square is plus 1. When I multiply these three numbers, I will have 32. 32 plus 1, 33. 33 is a positive number greater than 0. So the conclusion is roots are real and distinct. Roots are real and distinct. Now we are going to do the third subdivision. The third subdivision question is 9x square plus 5x is equal to 0. So when we compare with ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0, the general form of a quadratic equation, we will have a is equal to 9, b is equal to 5, and c is equal to 0. So we know we have to calculate b square minus 4ac. So b is 5. 5 square minus 4, a is 9, and c is 0. 5 square is 25. 4 into 9 into 0, we will have 0. And 25 is a positive number greater than 0. Therefore, the roots are real and distinct. Roots are real and distinct.